Sampaio, did you enjoy it? Felipe, you got a shout out from Robert.
Yeah.
You're famous now. Why did Castillo go?
Yeah, those should have been 10-8. Oh, yeah, I was.
I think you make it right here. It was a great fight. Hey, listen, Virgil won. Sergey Bocha gave his all, but just came up short. It was a great fight. Look, Bohacek is being taken to the hospital.
Hey, Mio. Deli, take video. Yeah.
Bohacek going to the hospital after the Virgil fight. There's a car right there. So, they're taking Bohacek to the hospital to be checked up too, because for precaution.
It was a war. It was a brutal fight. But like I was telling Robert, in the fight,
how many times did you see Virgil wobbled? Like he took some good shots.
It's boxing. You're gonna get hit. Yeah.
But how many times did you see Sergey wobbled? He got hurt a few times in the fight.
It was a great fight. It was very entertaining. It was very close. How was it like to be in the corner?
Fucking badass. I mean, yeah. Shit.
Yeah, I did. He's in. He's going to hospital to be checked out. It means it was a war. It was a hard fight.
It's just requirements from the commission.
Yeah, it's part of boxing. But hey, I would hate to go 12 rounds with Virgil, Robert.
Okay, the second one. They took it off.
What? How did they score it? How did they score it? No way. So it should have been. It should have been 116. I gotta. Where?
No, he was. We want him. And I was like,
sorry.
But he was like talking shit like, we want that, we want that. He's like, I don't know what the fuck are talking about.
You're happy. Did you bet on Virgil?
I did bet.
Did you make some money?
I had bet the round.
Yeah.
Well, obviously one decision, so you know.
Yeah.
But I did bet was the under on the round.
That
was
At least show off your pen though.
Yeah. I do. I show it there. I shared it on my Instagram.
We have to go do the press conference.
Felipe, with 2 10-8 rounds, he still won. But really, the first one wasn't. That was a slip. So why did they give him 10-8?
No, exactly. Hey, Robert, nobody's picking this up.
Nobody?
No.
You want to go? You want to walk? Take a lift?
We'll take a tram.
No, you got to go to the next hotel. Cross. Yeah, take the tram.
Mandalay.
But we have to go to the Luxor and then take the tram. Let's go to the Luxor and we'll take a tram. Okay, we're going to walk back and take the tram. I'm driving back to LA right now.
Are you not
fun? Hector in the house. What do you think of the main event, Hector? Yeah. We're walking to the Luxor and then we're gonna take the tram. You could come with us if you want.
They have a shuttle.
No, you're a celebrity. We're not celebrities. What's up, Lexus? What do you think of the main event? That was a war. That was your style of fight. But Virgil won, no question. He was doing a commentary.
Yeah, I know.
Killed it.
Let's go to the front of Mandalay Bay.
Okay. Elevator. Robert, did it sink in yet? Did it sink in yet? Virgil's a champion. Ryder's a champion. But that's, I mean, you can look back at this and say, that was a fight. Nothing comes easy. If that's where the elevator is. I think the elevator.
We're going to walk.
Okay. Herbie Estrada, number one, pound for pound. We're going this way.
Please take us to this limo.
Okay. What a week. It's only been 2 days, but it feels like a week, Robert, doesn't it? You're here legit 2 days. Hey, but how much heart does Virgil have? Hey, when he got up from whatever that was, a slip or connect, he came back and won the round.
I think so too, but it looks like the judges still gave it a
10-8.
I don't
know why. What happened?
He's funny, man.
All right, Terrence Crawford next. They were talking about Canelo and Crawford in February. Is February 4 months? Is that enough time, Rob? You need more time, what do you think?
What is it?
For a Crawford fight, would you like to do it like May?
6 months. 6 months.
Is that okay? 3 months off and then 2 months?
Take some time off and then, yeah, I think that's enough.
That's definitely entertaining.
That'll be a good fight.
Yeah.
Yeah, but you know, different type of fight too.
Did you see your dad at all after a fight?
Yeah.
What'd he say?
My dad was there in the ring.
Did he say? What do you think?
Oh, he was happy. He was happy.
Yeah. Nobody knows how hard Virgil works, Robert. Comes first, leaves last.
Exactly.
Go ahead. It's just like Ben. That's what it takes. Joe in the house. How come you're not a boxer, Joe?
And it's not made for it, I guess.
Bro. He's making his money, all right?
You are? Good shit. All right. Really, you want to sponsor ES News? We're open.
Ellie. Take it easy. He's the one that doesn't take the fight. He still makes his money. Doesn't need to fight for it, right?
Amazing. Joe, good shit. I'm happy to hear for that. That's amazing. It's not easy. Right? Hey, yeah, how's Peter doing? What happened with Lindolfo?
Lindolfo, okay. He won, right?
He won the division.
Yeah, but he won. Yeah.
But he's 20-0.
The other guy was tough, though. You saw him fucking.
No, we knew it. Brian Flores is tough. We know him. He's a veteran already.
Yeah, Lindolfo dropped him.
Lindolfo, good punch.
I didn't watch the full fight, but I was watching it. It looked like
this. Let's go to the front, because the car's going to be waiting for us.
Why did they do it like that? In the front? Well, actually, the valet parking, you have to make a left and a left.
No, but we'll go to the very front.
Oh, okay.
The very front.
So how do you sell it? Oh, you got a point. Robert Garcia heading back to the MGM. Yeah, me too. I'm driving right now. I'll be home by 1 a.m. Listen, what time is it now? What time is it, Payo? 9:30? I'll be home by 1 a.m., badass. I'm not even tired yet. Is that Nonito? Is that Nonito, Robert? Is that Nonito? What do you think, Nonito? What do you think, bro? What do you think? Virgil got down, huh?
How you doing, John? That was a good fight. That was a tough fight.
That was a war.
Hell of a fucking fight. Where's Rachel at? She's out there with her friends and stuff like that.
Hey, Robert.